Hi students, this is Alex here. In the video, we will instantaneous velocity. By definition, for average velocity, del r vector by del t. But this is limit del t tends to 0. In the velocity, instantaneous velocity. This is d r vector by dt. So, the definition is instantaneous velocity. Simply velocity of the limiting value of the average velocity as del t tends to 0. So, del t is 0 of the average velocity. We will get instantaneous velocity. Now, b vector equal to the dr vector by dt. So, d by dt of r vector x I cap plus y j cap plus z k cap. Dx by dt into I cap plus dy by dt into j cap plus dz by dt into k cap. This is v vector. But this is v vector equal to vx I cap plus vy j cap plus vz k cap. Vx is dx by dt. So where vx is equal to dx by dt. Vy அப்படின்றது dy by dt and dz is equal to dz by dt. இப்ப நமக்கு speed வேணும் அப்படினா இதோட magnitude கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். So speed equal to இதோட magnitude root of vx square plus vy square plus vz square. The magnitude speed kandupidikkumbodhu inga epovume or positive value da varum because root of something is positive. So idhu vandu or positive scalar and speed oda unit pathina meter per second.